This about 3 times, I think,
yeah.
And it's a beautiful piece. It shows her her skill and knowledge of the piano, and also she's very familiar with stringed instruments and writes beautifully for the violin.